Kate Middleton just got the ultimate seal of approval from the Queen. Everyone knows grandmother's gifts can be, shall we say, a little hit and miss. But when you're Kate Middleton and your grandmother-in-law is the Queen, you needn't worry, especially when said gift is a diamond-encrusted family heirloom. Duchess Kate was spotted debuting a new piece of jewelry at the Anna Freud Center gala dinner on Tuesday evening. The diamond cotterfoil bracelet is believed to have been given to her by the Queen, from the 91-year-old monarch's personal collection. The eye-catching piece is believed to be part of the Queen Mother's collection, which was inherited by the Queen after her mother's death in 2002. There are pictures of the Queen Mother wearing the unique bracelet, with multiple diamond cotterfoil motifs, in 1958, as well as photos of the Queen wearing the same piece over white gloves at the state opening of Parliament in 2010. Kate herself wore the bracelet with a floor-sweeping Diana von Furstenberg dress, accessorizing it with a Prada clutch, and jeweled poppy brooch to mark the upcoming Remembrance Day. This is not the first time Her Royal Highness has parted with jeweler from her own collection for Kate either. That evening, the Duchess was also spotted wearing earrings believed to be another loan from the Queen. Also in 2015, Kate attended a state banquet wearing two bracelets from the Queen's personal collection, including one that was a wedding gift from Prince Philip. At the time, Elizabeth Galton, jeweler Mappin & Webb's creative director, told People it was a reflection of the high esteem the Duchess is held in by the Queen.